This is Kim Berry, son of Edwin X. Berry, who was the chief scientist and manager of DRI's Airborne Research Facility. These are films of their 1966 research in Yellowstone, including several flights through Old Faithful Geyser. But first, they have to get gas at Reno Municipal Airport where they fly to their base at Idaho Falls Airport. That's Tom Wells, the pilot, an excellent pilot. And here is Klaus Neilson, originally from Denmark, who took Ed on his first sailplane ride at the dry lake west of Stead Air Force Base, north of Reno. The fourth crew member was W. Carver, then a graduate student in electrical engineering. So let's get flying. These movies were captured with a 16mm movie camera that had time-lapse capability. DRI purchased the time-lapse camera from Meteorology Research Inc., MRI, in Pasadena, California. MRI modified standard 16mm cameras to do time-lapse photography for clouds. MRI was Dr. Paul McCready's company. Paul McCready is well known for his achievements in man-powered flight. Once again, we have pilot Tom Wells. The pilot and co-pilot looking back into the cabin of their Beechcraft. Ed Berry adjusting the droplet sampler in the nose of the Beechcraft. Amazing footage approaching a Cessna, which could have been the Cessna 206, which DRI owned. DRI's Cessna 206, Larry Rea, Ed Berry, Tom Wells, doing convection research, putting out puffs of smoke, and then tracking the movement and dissipation. Passes through the geyser were very wet. At one point, it shut down their electrical system. Fortunately, the electrical system came back after 10 minutes because they needed it to make the instrument approach into Idaho Falls. Ed Berry was co-pilot during the passes through the geyser.
After the turn of the century, in the clear blue skies over Germany, came a roar and a thunder men have never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, a man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name. 80 men tried, and 80 men died. Now they're buried together on the countryside. Then funny looking dog with a big black nose. He flew into the sky to seek revenge, but the baron shot him down.
Curse his wild again.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody red baron was rolling on the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany.
UNR hired Dr. Wendell Morty in 1960 to direct the new research division. Morty was the founding director of the Desert Research Institute.
So he asked the great pumpkin for a new battle plan. He challenged the German to a real dog fight. While the baron was laughing, he got him in his sight. Tried everything, but he'd run out of tricks. Snoopy fired once, and he fired twice, and that bloody red baron went spinning out of sight. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more, the bloody red baron was rolling on the score. 80 men died trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany.
We aren't certain which airstrip this is, but it's not Idaho Falls, because Idaho Falls was covered with ice as shown in the opening photograph. Imagine the skill it took by Tom Wells to land that large tail dragger on an icy strip.
You can climb a mountain, you can swim the sea, you can jump into the fire, but you never need.
Found this photo of MRI's 16mm camera in the January 1959 issue of Flying Magazine.
You can climb a mountain, swim the sea. You can jump into the fire, but you'll never be free. No, no, no. You can shake me up, or I can bring you down. Oh.
In 1963, an MRI camera was mounted on our roof at 1521 Hillside Drive, which captured in time-lapse the construction of the Atmospherium Planetarium. On full oxygen, they got the Beechcraft up around 30,000 feet near Reno by riding the lift on the leading edge of a wave cloud. They needed clearance from Oakland ATC. One airline pilot remarked to ATC, "What the hell is a Beech C-45 doing at 30,000 feet?"
Oh,
Finally, we returned to Reno, approaching from the south around Rattlesnake Mountain onto runway 34. This is a time-lapse of storm clouds taken from the roof of the newly completed Atmospherium at the University of Nevada, Reno.